but what can I do?
And the co-founder of Rise to Reunite, which is a volunteer group created to help reunite families separated at the border.
You know, it's really hard to go through the first emotional, psychological crisis, then the cultural impact.
Now, and like because of like social media, there's a lot of pictures that are very sensitive, kind of like to desensitize themselves.
Kidnap, kill, torture, assaulted cartels, Zeta, Cartel del Golfo control that area.
My question was, what am I doing?